Hey, what's going on, Just Kidding Party people? Welcome to the Gingerbread House Eating Contest! Hey! Our contestants have 3 minutes to eat as much of the gingerbread house as they can. Would you like to meet our contestants? Because here they are. Yeah, I'm gonna count you down, all right?
I already know what Bart's gonna do.
What?
What is he gonna
do?
I'll
call it once he does it. If he doesn't do it, I'll also
Three,
call it.
Whisper to someone
two,
first.
One, go!
Okay.
You're not supposed to do it like that.
Why? He's not cool.
That is so good.
That's
oh,
really good.
Shit!
Oh.
I didn't mean to do that.
We worked very hard on these.
They were beautiful.
Okay, I'm stuffed.
You're stuffed already?
Oh.
Come on, dude. Hey, you gotta eat that dog.
I'm gonna eat the dog. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Oh my God. I can't even eat anymore.
Hey, you wanna do this?
Oh yeah, do it!
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort.
Damn it. That was fun. I saw them do it. I wanted to try it
too. Okay. Is that your technique, Jen?
I love candy, but not like this.
You didn't even try to eat the dog.
I am eating the dog.
Why are you trying to eat dog?
Let's show the camera. Oh, you ate his head.
There's gingerbread on the floor, fucker!
That's mine.
It landed on the black thing. I think it's still good.
Have any of you tried the green leaves yet? They're really good.
I eat one.
They're really good.
Oh, shit, yeah. That's pretty bomb!
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I ate my stomach's upset already.
Oh, God.
I can't see it. Ew!
I don't like gummy things.
Ew! This fucking shit!
Oh, shit, that's pretty bomb!
Yeah.
It tastes like toothpaste!
I knew it! I fucking knew it! It tastes so good!
You ate it?
Fuck.
You ate it, dude.
What a dip.
Are you dipping it?
I don't get it.
Eat the green one!
Eat the green one.
No.
I did eat it.
You don't like it? Or you like it?
I mean, what?
Don't throw and play with your food like that.
There's no need for a battle. Get off your horse. Kneel.
Let's end this the old way. You against me.
Gio, you lose! Don't fucking do it, you fucking bitch!
This belongs to you, Judge. Judge, he's throwing his stuff.
No, Gio started it.
It was one.
I'm trying to play fair.
I'm more milk. I'm more on the milk.
All right, man, I got you.
Me too. Me too.
Okay. Here.
Let's do chill. I feel like there's a laxative somewhere.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
You guys have 30 seconds, pretty much.
Oh, this is minty as shit.
Uh huh.
You guys smell it.
I'm almost done.
I hope it's not too.
Oh my gosh. That's yours too!
What?
15 seconds!
Yours. Isn't that fair?
No, I didn't throw mine.
Yeah.
Is this yours?
I'm all
hey, stop! That's not fair. Hey,
Five,
Gio, that's not fair!
What happened?
Three, two, one! Stop eating!
That's not fair. You threw yours! Yes. My drink too!
Yeah.
I'm not gonna invite you to play anymore! You're not gonna be
be my friend anymore.
All right, guys. What we're going to do now is you're going to pick up the pieces that you dropped on the
over
floor.
Over there, Demos.
That's mine. Right? This is mine and that is mine.
And then we're going to weigh them.
That's not mine. That's not
Stop
mine.
Cheating.
That's not mine.
That's Josh.
That's yours. Joe threw a whole bunch at
Josh
you.
Josh gave it. Look at who I doesn't have a house. That's Josh.
This is yours.
I fucking ate mine.
How do you know? Shut up.
It fits the book.
Dude, this one's yours, dude.
Yeah.
What the?
No, all right, listen. I'm going to pick mine up off the ground.
All right.
Yours had ho, 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 you liar.
You had no, dude.
It's right here.
So,
give me my crown.
In third place, Churro with 6.4.
Hey,
I want to be number one.
That's so good.
So this number is in ounces, and it's how much Churro actually ate out of his gingerbread house. So he ate 6.4 ounces of his gingerbread house.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
Still not number one.
If you're not first, you're last, bro.
Yeah, for real. Maybe.
All right. In second place, eating 7.3 ounces, we have Josh.
Whoa.
Bam.
Even though he was distributing his shit everywhere.
That was cheating. He threw that shit at me. He threw gingerbread at me.
He threw like a big ass chunk and it hit me.
All right, everyone. Are you ready to hear who got first place?
Yes.
Yeah. First place.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Who was it?
Well, Joe didn't because he got last place. Ooh, 1.3.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10.
The true winner of this gingerbread house contest is Demos! So this guy, started out with 40.3 ounces of a gingerbread house. He got it down to 22.2, making his grand total to 18.1 ounces eaten.
I don't believe it.
I don't believe that.
No, no. How many of you guys saw him break that shit and it flew on the front?
I grabbed it. I grabbed it and I put it back.
Here's the thing. Athletes win every single time.
Yeah.
I'm the realest athlete in here.
No.
I win. That's what I do, baby. That's what I do, baby. I don't hear the haters.
This is your last time here.
I don't hear the haters.
Let us know if you like this challenge. Let us know if you want us to do more eating challenge. Be sure to subscribe. Be sure to like the video. Comment below. And until next time, see you later. Peace out.
I'm number one. I should have been number one.
Joe was the first loser.
Joe was the first loser.
Dude, I ate more than you.
You look pretty mad. Why don't you take a bite of that gingerbread?
Don't hit me with whatever you throw. Don't hit me. Hit Josh. Wait, let me move.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, dude.